Hey guys, it's your girl Glam Magnificent here, back at it again with the back at it again. Today we are doing a video on the Muddy Buddy face clay mask. I've been eyeing Muddy Buddy for a minute, and I know that they have like good reviews on their skincare products. It's basically like natural mask, clay mask for you to, you know, put on your face. They have different ones detoxing your skin, or relaxing, or different types of clay mask for your face. So I decided to order the gift box, and when I ordered it, it came in this black box here. Oops, came in this black box here. It came with some cards, okay, some cards, my invoice, and I did order the gift box that was like, let me see. This video is not sponsored. I did pay with my own money. Yeah, I ordered the detox set. It's a gift set. And I ordered a mixing bowl. And it came up to like $30-something with the coupon code. Alright, so as you guys can see, it came with this nice little decorations here. And this is the bowl and this is the mask. So with the gift set, you get the brush, the applicator, and you get the clay. Okay, so packaging is very pretty to me. I love the black and gold and white, like it's pretty cool. I like the discreet black box. I think that's pretty dope. I'm eyeing this company because I just love the clay, and I keep hearing good stuff about them. So I was like, why not, you know? So this is the clay. So yeah, this is it. Okay, I'm not sure how long this is gonna last you. It does say that this lasts for 12 months, so it doesn't expire for like a year. So this is it. This is it against my face, so you guys could get a feel of how tall it is. This is my phone, and this is it. Okay, Team Galaxy. The detox one, activated charcoal clay mask, and is in the scent coconut, I guess. Yeah, it doesn't really smell like anything, but this is how it looks. And yeah, it's pretty cool. Like, I can't wait to try it because I love mask on my face. My skin just seems to love a mask. And I have been doing a lot of makeup looks lately, so my skin does need a little detoxification, okay? The mixing bowl was $5. They do wrap it up for you in this paper here. So this is it. You know, you wouldn't really need a big one, you know? So yeah, stay tuned for the rest of the video, guys. I will be doing a little demo for you guys and review at the end of this video. I use my discount code, which is GlamNefXO. So definitely, guys, I'm not sponsored by them, but I am affiliated with them. So if you guys do purchase, definitely support me by you know, using my discount code, which is GlamNefXO. And that will help me get some points so I can get more products, you know, to review. And if you guys do want details on this hair, check the video in the description box. You guys will see that. And I did not do a tutorial on these eyes or this makeup. But if you guys do want one, I will once I get a good amount of, like, you know, requests. But I did not do a tutorial. But this look is inspired of Pride. Happy Pride, everyone. And yeah, stay tuned. Okay guys, basically I have the mask on and it really feels good on my skin. I feel it tightening, and once it dries completely up, that's when I wash it off with warm water. It does say to leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes. I had it on for 5 now, so I have 10 more minutes to go. And I'm really liking it. I just feel all my pores just closing up, and you know, that's pretty good. It was easy to mix up too. All I had to use was a little droplet. You guys see how much water I use. Just little droplets of water. And it mixed well with this brush here. This little foundation brush in this little tiny bowl. I would say definitely get the bowl. It's $5. Yeah, it's pretty good. It doesn't really have a smell or anything. It just smells like a regular clay mask would. Oh, it's actually bentonite clay in it. It's Dead Sea clay, bentonite clay, activated charcoal. I like that it's natural ingredients in this. I really like that, you know. And again, this is the detox one. Because honestly, guys, my skin needed a good detox. So this is like perfect right now. Like it's working. It feels so amazing. Like, especially after I just took off my makeup, it just feels amazing. Like, I can't wait to wash it off and see, like, you know, what it's doing. And I had a few breakouts around my chin area and mouth area over here, like close to my cheek. And I just feel it tightening up and stuff like that. It feels great, guys. So I just finished using the Muddy Body Detox Clay Mask. And it is amazing, guys. I love how my skin feels right now. Okay. I love how when it comes on, it's really, really tight. And it just feels like it's just closing all your pores. But I wanted to try the detox first because I felt like my skin needed a good detox. And my skin honestly feels like 2 times lighter. Like it feels so great right now. Like it feels amazing. And it's like, I think my skin needed that. So I just washed it off with warm water and it was good to go. I think this would be great. Okay guys, you need this for the summer, for the winter, all of that. You need this for your skin. Like the skin, unless you want it lumped and tump, then you need it. You need it. Yeah, let me know if you use this already, if you've seen this on Instagram, if you always wanted to know how it is. I personally like it. I rate it a good 10 out of 10. I love the packaging. I love the product itself. You know, it is made with bentonite clay, same thing. And yeah. This should last me for about, I don't really know, but this bottle here should last me, I'm going to say, because I'm going to do this once a week. So this should last me probably a month or two. I'm going to see. I don't know. Because I did put some on my little brother so we can see how his skin likes it too. And if his skin likes it, I'll just buy more. And I will be doing a giveaway, guys. So look out for that video with Muddy Body and a few other things. So definitely look out for another giveaway. And you guys, I love how it has my skin looking right now. So I'm just gonna put on some of my oil. Oh my god, guys, I'm gonna sleep like a baby. But if you guys enjoyed this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and comment whatever you feel, you know, down below, respectfully. And yeah, don't forget to love yourself first and keep it glamming. Glam Life is just signing out. Love you guys. Mwah. Bye. Nobody can stand up. Hurricane, yeah. I want to meet you.